In a remarkable turn of events, Ajinkya Rahane has opened up about the mental fortitude and strategic shift that propelled India to a historic series victory against Australia, following the debacle in Adelaide where India were dismissed for a paltry 36 runs. Reflecting on the series, Rahane revealed in an exclusive interview with various media outlets including the Times of India and Telegraph India, how the team managed to bounce back after the Adelaide nightmare. He emphasized the importance of forgetting the traumatic experience of being bowled out for their lowest ever test total, likening it to a bad dream that needed to be put behind them swiftly. "We had to forget about that 36 all out quickly," Rahane admitted candidly to Midday. "It was like a bad dream that we woke up from, and then focused on what needed to be done next." The wise captain's leadership qualities came to the fore as he steered the team through a challenging period, rallying them to regroup and rethink their approach to the game. Rahane's calm demeanor and resilience under pressure were crucial in guiding India to a series-defining victory, which stands as one of their most memorable triumphs in recent times. In another interview with Cricket One, Rahane shared insights into the team's mindset during the series, highlighting a pivotal pep talk that rejuvenated their spirits and unified their efforts towards a common goal. "We had to reset mentally and focus on playing our best cricket," Rahane remarked, underscoring the significance of mental preparation in overcoming setbacks. Looking ahead, Rahane expressed optimism about India's prospects in the upcoming T20 World Cup in 2024. In an exclusive with First Post, he discussed the team's preparations and the roles of key players like Hardik Pandya in shaping India's campaign for the coveted title. As India gears up for future challenges, Rahane's leadership and strategic insights continue to inspire confidence in the team's ability to overcome adversity and achieve greatness on the cricketing stage.